Hello friends, in this great tutorial, I'm gonna show how to clear scratch disk Photoshop. Basically, it happens when storage is full. To solve this problem, all we have to do just need to remove our junk or crushed files from our PC and Photoshop folder. Now let's see how to clear junk files. Press Window key and R. Type here %temp %. Okay. Then temp folder will open. Type P, then you will get this folder Photoshop crushes. Press Shift key and Delete key to permanently delete this folder. If you normally delete this, it will store in recycle bin. So press Shift key and delete it. Now reopen your Photoshop and hope now your problem will solve. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.